babies! Oh my gosh, you guys, I miss you all so freaking much. Wait, let me check this. When I say picking up my camera feels so different this time, you guys, I'm like, I'm so excited to be vlogging again. Okay, you guys, so I know you all have been wondering where I've been at, so I decided to do a life update plus a mini vlog. So this vlog is kind of gonna be all over the place, but I'm kind of gonna walk you through it. So let's just chat really quickly because it is now currently 8:29 a.m. and I have to be out the house by 9 a.m. Mind you, I still need to get dressed. So I just want to give you guys a really quick life update. So let's have a little chat, you guys. Let me see if I could find a little section to sit and just catch up with my eye babes. I don't know if I like this section, but we might just have to, my email. Guys, life is crazy. Life is crazy. Okay, wait, let me go grab my phone. That's email. That's important. That's important. So babes, I just wanted to come to camera and update you all and let you all know how insane my life has been. Wait, let me fix this part. You guys, I literally have like 5 minutes to film this video, but for the rest of the day, I'm going out and I'm gonna vlog, NYC vlog. So babes, I walked the Victoria's Secret fashion show. It was incredible. I know you guys are like, why did she stop posting? Why is she not uploading? Where's the VS vlog? Where's the behind? Babes, trust me, when I say I got my eye babes, you guys need to understand, like, the way I do things is strategic. So really, really quickly, you guys, quick life update. So I walked the VS fashion show in New York City. You guys are gonna see the premiere on TV, ABC, December 2nd, 10, 9 Central ABC. So I'm just gonna say that again, you guys. The Victoria's Secret fashion show is airing on ABC at 10, 9 Central, so I cannot wait to watch the show with you guys. I have not seen the final edit. Life has just been so crazy, but I really just wanted to come to camera and talk to you babes and share a little bit of my experience. You guys, I have the vlog. I just need to edit it and put it up. But like I said, I wanted to do it strategic. I didn't just want to throw out the VS vlog, because the vlog that I created for you guys is emotional. It's a documentary of my life. Like, you guys are going to see, like, different points of my life leading up to the show, different thoughts, different emotions. You guys are gonna see tears, you're gonna see the rehearsals. There's two parts for the VS vlog, so don't worry, babes. I did not forget about my YouTube channel, I did not forget about my eye babes. You guys know that all this social media stuff I do for you babes, so if it wasn't for you guys, I probably wouldn't even be doing social media. But yeah, let's turn that way because my bed look kind of crazy. Where do I start, guys? The show was absolutely amazing. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you all saw what my outfit looked like. But yeah, I just really wanted to share some quick, come on baby, I got 5 minutes to get out, like 30 minutes to get out the house. So yeah babes, this is the air date. Oh my gosh, this is insane, you guys. Look at this. Oh my gosh, the show is gonna be airing soon. OMG! I hope you babes are watching for the VS Pink section. That was a segment that I walked in. And yeah babes, I'm just super excited. I really just want to come to camera. I hope this video is not all over the place. It's just because that's how my life has been for the past couple weeks. So I just want to share with you babes really quickly some behind the scenes, like, you know, moments and like things that I got from the show, because I feel like that's important. That's why I wanted to break the vlogs up. I didn't want to just throw out the VS vlog. I just really wanted to come to camera, talk to you guys, and let you guys know like where my head is at mentally, how I'm feeling spiritually, how I'm feeling physically, guys. You will see in the VS vlog I had got sick, I had got bronchitis. Like, that's a whole, I can't wait for you guys to see that, because if you all knew how much I went through leading up to the show and how well I performed by the grace of God, he gave me strength, he gave me confidence, you guys would be like, wow, like crazy. Like, I'm just now getting better. I know on my Instagram it seems like I wasn't sick. Your girl has been sick for 2 weeks now, but I'm getting better. And I just want to share with you babes really, really quickly some of the, you know, VS memories and things that I got from backstage or, you know, rehearsal day. So this was my VS pass, and basically I got this on a rehearsal day, and it just says talent. It says Iesha Hodges. Anything with my name and the brand on it, I'm just like freaking out. That is your girl. Ooh, where is she? That's your girl name. And this is the backstage pass. This is with the, I guess you put it around your neck. Y'all, I had this on my neck. I'm ready. She ready. I came in here like, I'm ready. So yeah, babes, this was the backstage pass. I will forever cherish all of these moments, guys. All of these memories, all of these gifts that VS has given me. Okay, guys, so I'm filming in a different section of my room. The lighting is probably looking crazy, but VS has also given me a Fujifilm camera, you guys, and I have so much film. They was like, grab as much film as you want. My girl Shay threw some in my bag. She like, Iesha, you love photos, you love vlogging. Get some film for your eye, babe. So shout out to my girl Shay. Also, you guys, the friendship and the sisterhood, like, backstage was incredible. I made so many friends, and like, my best friend Shay, shout out to Shay Maya, love her. Like, guys, separate video. So I just want to share with you all some of the things I received backstage. This was a lovely robe that I got from backstage, you guys. I didn't even know the robes were going to be black this year, but the black was, I love the black. So it's just this shiny VS robe, and it says Victoria's Secret, New York 2018. And the front of the, where is it? The front of the robe has Victoria's Secret NYC 2018. Guys, I was shaking my robe. I don't know, my energy was just so vibrant. Excuse me, that day, it was just like, this is a once in a lifetime opportunity. Like, I want to make VS proud. I want to make my eye babes proud. I want to make my family proud. I want to make God proud. I want to make my mom proud, myself, like, my generation. Like, so many emotions I was feeling on the show day. Also had some VS pajamas. So right before the show, I slept in my PJs. So yeah, I think you guys saw this on Instagram, but it's like the satin pajama set. And also, you guys, you can shop this on a website right now. So if you're gonna have a VS slumber party with your girls, don't forget to get your VS set. And yeah, babe, so I just got some little knickknacks here and there. I also got two big bags of VS goodies, which I shared with you all already. But I just wanted to take some time out and share with you all, like, some of these nostalgic moments. So this was me in my hotel, like, literally the day before the show. I had my mom stay with me in a hotel in New York because the venue was in New York. I was just so excited, guys. The day of the show, you guys, I literally cried. Like, I had breakfast with my mom, and I was like, Mom, like, this is huge. Like, this is it. Like, I can't mess this up. Like, I've been preparing for this and training for this for a long time now, and I just really want to give it my all. And I just kept praying and thinking. It was just so emotional, you guys. I can't even explain to you all the emotions that I felt. And I feel like for the vlog, I really captured that. So I really, like, you guys know I love this sit down chit chat one too. I can't just throw so much at y'all. So if you guys don't see me posting on YouTube, that doesn't mean I stopped doing YouTube. I'm going to continue to do YouTube. I'm going to continue to push out the best content, not only on YouTube but on Instagram, all my social media platforms. I want you babes to be inspired. I feel like YouTube is my baby. This is where I connected with my eye babes the most, and I just want to continue to grow, continue to capture my journey wherever God takes me in the next couple months after the show airs, a year from now, 2 months from now. I want to share that with you all, because I just, being able to look back at my journey and just seeing how far I've come and how much I doubted myself and how much I didn't think, you know, I could, you know, really do this modeling thing and be successful at it, because I have been modeling for 7 years. And just to see, you know, God just open up a door and, you know, allow me to just be myself and be fearless and be on that runway and feel beautiful and feel confident and walk amongst all these beautiful girls. It's just, guys, I still can't believe it. I'm just like, this really happened? Like, I remember watching Chanel Iman coming out for the pink section, and that's how she worked her way up, you know, and she earned her wings. So I feel so honored, you guys. Like, I just remember that moment, seeing Chanel Iman come out, and just when that show airs and seeing so many young girls, like, feeling beautiful and feeling represented by all the beautiful girls who are on the runway this year. Like, you guys, it's gonna be incredible. I'm not gonna get emotional. I need to get out of the house. But yeah, I just want to share with you all some backstage moments, because your girl was baby pink. This was me backstage. I forgot to write on the card, but I haven't gotten a chance to do that yet, but I will eventually. This was also me getting my makeup done and my pink chair. Guys, there was a pink carpet, pink chair, pink everything. If you know me, you know I love pink. So just to walk the pink section, I was just super excited, like, ah, this is what I want. I'm like, God, just please, like, I'll take pink, I'll take anything, I'll take a t-shirt, I'll take a pair of pants. I just want to be a part of this movement. Like, it's just so empowering. And this was also me backstage. Guys, I was just so happy. Like, I know a lot of you guys are like, are you nervous? Oh, this is my best friend, Shay. You guys, I never had a model best friend. Like, this is my girl. I love this girl to death. She is one of the most beautiful girls I ever met, like, throughout my whole modeling career. Super sweet, super genuine, super down to earth. And this girl is super, super beautiful, like, physically, like, on the inside, like, all around, such a beautiful girl. So shout out to my girl Shay. Love you, babe. I'll see you soon when you come back. And yeah, just got some Polaroid pictures. I showed you guys my pass. I showed you guys the robe. And I think, yeah, the camera, the Fujifilm camera. I also have some glow products, which I actually didn't use for the show, you guys. I didn't have no makeup on my body, and I just think that was just so incredible. Like, I figured, you know, I'll be spray tan, and, you know, I'll be bronze. And Via said, no, we want you to just be you. We don't want to do anything. We just want you to go out there, be yourself. The theme of the show was I am me, and just embracing your body, embracing, you know, your self-love and your self-confidence. And guys, I cannot wait for you all to see this. So I have to get dressed to get out of here. I have some meetings today. Also have the styling from the pink carpet, the suit that I chose to wear. I have to go pick it up and drop it off. So I'm heading to the city now. I want to go to breakfast. There's a lot of things that I'm working on, a lot of things that I've shot that I didn't really speak on. So definitely stay tuned, you guys. Follow me on Instagram at Iesha Hodges Official. I can't believe I already have 37,000 iBabes. So just want you guys to know, thank you so much. Like, I've come such a long way. Like, when I look back at my vlogs, I'm like, oh my God, like, how come I don't have the platform? What am I doing wrong? What am I lacking? Like, I was really hurting because I just didn't know what I was doing wrong. And God was saying, you're not doing anything wrong. You don't lack nothing. So don't ever let numbers, you know, don't let numbers try to discourage you. Like, when God sets the stage, when God gives you the platform, that's the best platform you ever gonna have in your life. Like, sometimes I wonder why certain brands then post me and tag me, and God said, I'm saving the best for the last. And I'm just so thankful from the bottom of my heart, because I had a lot of people project their insecurities onto me. I had a lot of people tell me that I didn't fit the brand, and I wasn't pretty, and I wasn't this, and I wasn't that. And I just, you know, it's so crazy. I've been through that. I've been through that phase of not loving myself. I've been through that phase of not feeling like enough. I've been through that phase of wanting to change myself for a man or for a person, or... And I'm like, God, like, why is this? Why are people still doing this to me? And God said, I'm showing you this to show you your growth. So when I walked that stage, I just was filled with so much positivity and confidence. I just tuned out all that negativity. And I said, look, God wrote this. Like, I would not be walking the VS Fashion Show if God did not wrote it. Like, if he didn't write it. So when I say I'm so thankful, guys, like, I am so thankful. I'm thankful for all my iBabes. I'm not about to cry. Ah, I got a busy day. I'm not about to mess up this makeup, but I'm just so thankful to God and all that he's done for me. This is just the beginning. That's why I really wanted to come on camera, just connect with you guys, let you all know where my head is at. You know, physically, I'm feeling much better. Spiritually, I'm very still close to God, getting to know God even more. And, you know, like I said, he gave me that strength and that confidence. People are like, wow, like, when you walked on that runway, like, what did you feel? I felt the presence of the Lord is here. Because I just kept praying. I'm like, God, please give me strength and confidence. Like, this is one show. We got one chance to nail it. So, anywho, it's 8:45. I literally have 15 minutes to get dressed. I'm going to the city. So hopefully this vlog is not all over the place. I know I seem like, but that's how my life has been. I just really want to quickly update you guys. I have some packages coming. I really want to revamp my YouTube, guys, to be honest. I wanted to show you all a lot more. So more consistency, more better content, you know, hopefully, like, I can venture out into new things like hosting and acting and just capturing that moment or all of those moments for you guys. I think it's going to be incredible. So just stay tuned, you guys. The VS vlog is dropping December 3rd, the day after the show. Yes, I decided to drop my vlog after the show because there are still some videos I want to give you guys without just dropping that and having you all confused. Like, that's not how I roll. You guys know I connect with you all, and I'm not just going to throw out content for views or for none of that. This is a family. This is my iBabe, so I care about you all. And I just want to say, I got to get dressed. I gotta go to New York. I got so much stuff to do, you guys. This is how my life has been. Like, phone is ringing, email, Instagram. So I'm just trying to like take it easy. I'm gonna throw my clothes on. Also, you guys, I'm working on my shop. A lot of you guys wanted to shop my store because I have a lot of new iBabes. So I'm definitely gonna be working on that. So yeah, just definitely stay tuned, you guys. Like, y'all know I love my iBabes, but I ain't going nowhere, honey. No, this is just the beginning, honey, okay? And yeah, babe, so I'm gonna run to the city, give you guys like a little miniature vlog, which you're gonna see in a little bit after this, and probably come home and unbox some packages. I wanna do some winter favorites for you guys, so this is gonna be kinda like a long vlog. You guys deserve this. It's been a while. I miss my camera, I miss my iBabes. Back on YouTube, she back on YouTube, and she ain't even changed. I'm still the same bubbly girl. Like, this is just a milestone in my career that I'm able to share with you guys, and I want to grow with you all. You guys see potential in me that I didn't see in myself, and just like I said, going back on my old vlogs and just seeing the growth, just seeing like how far God has brought me. Like, I just want to be an inspiration to you guys. So I love you all, and yeah, let me go get dressed. Bye. Let's go. Hey babe, so basically the lighting is super dark in my apartment right now. It's kind of gray, but I am serving fall camo vibes. Your girl got on a skirt today. Ooh, who is she? Wait, where we go? Here we go. Bam. So yeah, babes, I'm serving camo vibes, but very warm. I really want to switch up my wardrobe. That's why I've been doing a lot of shopping to get out of my comfort zone. Wear colors, but prints, and also like skirts and stuff like that, because I feel like I have a pattern of wearing a lot of jumpsuits and a lot of pants. So I really want to be, you know, girly girl, but also like sporty and like chic. So this is what I'm wearing. This cute little set is from Zara. Wait, let me zoom out some. Here we go. Yeah, this cute little set is from Zara. Also, you babes, I want to share like some of my winter favorites. I'll share with that. Yeah, I can't even talk properly. I'll share that in a little bit. But this French brand called Diptyque is absolutely amazing. It's a French brand. I have to get out of here. It's almost 9:05. Oh, I spilled wax on me. No. See what happens when you're trying to vlog and rush. Yeah, I got 5 minutes to get out the house. This is the outfit of the day. What's this on my floor? We're just gonna scoot that back. I'm gonna pick it up. So yeah, babes, this is what I'm wearing. Just a really casual outfit. I have some meetings today. I have to drop off some stuff. And I just wanted to be myself. Like, I'm no longer wearing like plain stuff to my castings. Like, I stopped doing that a long time ago and just started to be myself. And that's when she was booked and busy. Also, babes, I wanted to share. Come on, truck. Also wanted to share what I'm wearing. So it's this new French, well, I don't know if it's new, but it's new to me. It's this French brand called Les Hommes Dans la Diptyque. So this is from Saint Germain, Paris. This fragrance, you guys, has me feeling like money. All I really, really need is the money. This is like obsessed. But I really want to like do a separate winter favorites, but I just want to share with you babes really quickly what I'm wearing. That was also the candle that I have. So I'm about to leave out right now. I'm out of breath. I always wait till right before I'm about to leave out, but I feel like those are the best vlogs because I'm not thinking about what to say. I'm just like, I want to go. It's in the nick of the moment, and you guys just gonna get the real me. So I'm all bundled up. I just need to grab my scarf. I feel really good today, you guys. Like, it feels really good to get back on camera, get back in the groove of things. I'm definitely decorating for Christmas. Not sure if I'm gonna do Vlogmas, but I definitely want to do a lot of vlogs throughout the holidays. So decor shopping, you know, stay tuned for that. Decorating my room and putting up my Christmas tree and just all those holiday festivities. I'm a winter baby. My birthday is January 5th, so I'm just super excited, you guys. The show is over. Things are a bit calm right now. They're going to be picking up soon, but guys, that's why I'm taking you guys behind the scenes. So definitely be prepared. This is going to be a long vlog just because it's a catch-up. Like, I owe you babes a really good, long, contented, that's the word, video. So she's on her way out the door. She's shining. I might do these glasses. I'm feeling this, so. Bye, babies. See you guys when I get to the city. Basically, I made it to breakfast. I'm treating myself, you know? It's holiday season, I'm in a great mood. So I dropped the stuff off for my stylist, which I feel really, really good about. And I'm in this restaurant called La Fiesta. So I just currently ordered some breakfast. I wanna hit the stores and see what I can find, you know, just see what's in the stores. I'll probably do like a little miniature shopping, but I really want some pictures. But yeah, guys, I'm back to vlogging. Hopefully the intro of the video wasn't like too crazy. But yeah, I'm just gonna sit here, wait for my breakfast, eat, relax, and then just walk around, see what I can find in the stores. And then I have my meeting at 2:30, so I'm just having a really chill day. It feels really good to be vlogging again. I don't feel like awkward or nothing. I'm just kind of like, you either do it or you don't do it. So yeah, see you babies when my breakfast comes. Hey babies, so my day is finished. I took care of all of my meetings, all of my business. I'm heading home. I know the New York vlog was very short, but I just wanted to show you guys some of my day. I'm going home to get my packages. Whew. Guys, it's cold. I'm so excited to see my packages. And I can't wait to share with you all my winter favorites. So see you babies when I get home. I love you guys. I miss vlogging so much, y'all. Like, I'm in the subway. I'm just so happy my day is over. Thanksgiving is coming up. I got some plans to be hanging with family. And yeah, see you babies when I get home. Hi babies. So literally I just made it in the house, you guys. My phone is literally on like 2%. I've been on Instagram making Instagram videos all day. But I just came home. I got my boohoo package. I got my pretty little thing package. And I got my Zara package. Guys, packages give me life. Like, also you guys, really quickly, I have some VS packages that I'm gonna pick up tomorrow. So you guys already know, because I love my eye babes, I wanna share this with you all. So tomorrow I'll show you guys like the VS package haul and also my winter favorite. So definitely stay tuned for that. I have a Q&A with another VS angel that's coming. And then I'm gonna drop the VS vlog, which would be December 3rd. So like I said, I love my eye babes and I really wanted to get back on camera, connect with you all before I just drop all this crazy, crazy content. Like, that's not how I roll. This is not about views. This is a family. This is a connection. This is a relationship. So anyway, let's get back to these packages. So first I'm gonna open up the Zara package, you guys, because I've been dying for a pair of sneaker boots. The ones that I originally wanted, they were, what was it, Stella McCartney and Givenchy, and they went to like $900. Guys, I literally typed in sneaker boots and the first thing that popped up was Zara. Guys, this is the package I've been waiting for. I've been dying for a pair of sneaker boots. Like, give them to me. They here. Wow. Oh, they come long. Yes, guys. Oh, these are dope. I really wanted to wear these like when I have my chill days, and I don't always want to wear like a heel boot. Like sometimes I want the length of that knee-high boot, but I want it to be comfy. Like this I could wear with a sweater, hoodie, dress. I could wear with a skirt. Like I have to put these on. I'm about to put these on. I'm gonna wear these tomorrow to go get my VS package. I already know what I'm gonna wear. I already know. Okay guys, so these are sneaker boots. And they just look so good with like a hoodie and a short jacket and some tights. Like I'm loving skirts right now. I'm trying to do like the girly, but like add my little edge to it. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my big old size 11 feet. Wow, these are so, like my foot is literally like, oh, these look like Balenciagas. Wow, oh God. Guys, I know I have on black pants, but come on. I know y'all saw that. These sneaker boots come up to here, bruh. I'm about to stand up. What? Having multiple outfits and things to play around with gives me inspiration to create content and take photos and wanna, you know, get out and go more places. So sometimes it's healthy to you do a little shopping here and there, freshen up your wardrobe some. I got some earrings from Boohoo. You could barely see it. I'll probably open these up tomorrow. They're just really small and dainty. And yeah, just a couple more things, babies. A couple more things. Dang, how many turtles? I think I went all out with these turtlenecks, but I need turtlenecks because I could throw on anything, and as long as I have a turtleneck, I feel good because I'm warm. Let's see, when did I get this? I don't remember ordering this. What is this? I didn't order this. I think Boohoo gave me an extra pair of pants because I didn't order some shiny pants. Also got another chain belt. It's like stars and moons. I got some cute little earrings, stars, and one more. Well, this is not a chain belt, but it's like, let me open it up for you guys so I'm not being lazy. When I'm wearing a dress and you just want to, you know, add a little something to make it a little tighter, I think this is perfect. It's just like a, it looked like a seat belt, but you just go like that. You tighten it around like the waist over like a pop of color, the black belt. I think that's super dope. So shout outs to Boohoo for sending me a pair of pants that I did not order. I don't quite remember ordering these, but it's all good. And yeah babes, that's basically what I got. I hope you all enjoyed this vlog. It was a pleasure like just filming today, getting back into my groove, just like sitting down in front of the camera talking to you guys. It's so therapeutic. Like this is a family. Like it's just so incredible to see how much I have grown, and you know, going from 2,000 subscribers to like deleting my Instagram, to starting all over, to stepping out on faith, to like booking a Victoria's Secret fashion show, walking a Victoria's Secret fashion show, sharing that moment with you guys, sharing the show and the vlog and everything that's to come. Like just sharing it has been like one of the best things ever, and just the messages I'm receiving from you all. You know, you all are just happy to be a part of my journey. I'm just happy to share it with you all. I think it makes everything so much more exciting that I'm not just doing this for myself, that I actually have a support base who wants to see me win. And you know, it means a lot, you guys, because like I said, I have been getting a lot of negativity and a lot of you know, opposition coming from social media. So every time I do get positivity from you guys, it outweighs all the negative vibes. So just know I love my iBabe so much. I feel so good, you know, just better now physically. I don't feel sick anymore. I feel great. I feel blessed. The show is airing next week Sunday, so get your VS pajamas. I want you guys to share with me your reactions, like when you watch the show, like share it with me. I want to see, like, I haven't seen it yet, guys, so I'm super excited. Like, I'm just excited to be back on camera and just documenting my journey again. This is something that I feel like I'm going to be doing for a while. Like, no matter how many times I take a break from YouTube and I come back, like, I'm always going to come back to YouTube. I just think it's just so refreshing, just capturing my journey. Like, it's so amazing, you guys, honestly. And I know you guys can look back at my videos and just be like, wow, like, this girl has come such a long way. And I just want you all to know that anything you want to do in this lifetime, you can do it. It doesn't matter where you come from. It doesn't matter. Like, all that matters is just trusting in God and having that faith and just putting out that positive energy. And just, I can't stress enough, you just gotta be yourself. Like, that's the biggest blessing, the biggest lesson I ever. Just be you. Do what feels right to you. Do what works for you. Like, I've been constantly learning this lesson over and over again. As much as my message is be fearlessly you, it's really like God is like, yo, can you be fearlessly you? Like, I didn't ask you to pull off your clothes like the other models. I asked you to wear your turtleneck. Like, it's little stuff like that. Like, just be you. Like, today, guys, I went to my casting. I had on my skirt and my top. That's just me. Like, I just, any and everywhere I go, I'm just gonna be me. It doesn't matter what models are supposed to wear, what a model's supposed to look like. You can just be you, and it'll take you places that you could never even imagine. So hopefully this vlog is not too long. I just feel really great getting back in front of the camera, guys. Like, be ready, because when I'm inspired, great things happen, great content come out of this. Like, I just needed to get my health back in check. I just needed to get my mind, you know, because a lot has been happening. You know, this is a really big career change for me, and you know, the platform is continuously growing, and I'm putting that pressure on myself to really give you guys content without oversaturating you guys, without under compensating you guys for content. So definitely stay tuned. I'm getting some VS packages tomorrow. I'm gonna go pick those up. You guys are gonna see exactly what's in those bags. I'm gonna share everything with you all. I have a VS Q&A with my angel Isilda from Portuguese. That's gonna come after the VS haul and the winter favorites. And December 3rd, once again, you guys, December 3rd, I'm dropping the VS vlog. I decided to wait. I'm not doing this for views. That's a lot of the girls dropped it before the show, but I'm dropping mine after the show just because I wanted to give you guys this one-on-one, like, update. Like, yo, like, I did that, but wait a minute, before I just give y'all the footage, like, I think there's some moments in there that I want to, like, cut and, like, explain to you all, because it's an emotional vlog, you guys. So I love you all. That's the end of this vlog. I feel really great. Like, back on YouTube. Also, you guys, I just want to say happy holidays, happy Thanksgiving, for all of you who celebrate around this time of the year. Spend it with your loved ones. Be grateful, be thankful. You know, life is short, life is precious, and you know, just be thankful for any and everything, your family, your loved ones, your friends, whoever you have in your life. You know, just don't forget to thank those people, you know, because life is so short. And yeah, don't forget to remember to love and to give back. And that's something that I want to continue to work on, is giving back. And I love my eye, babe, so I'm getting kind of sleepy now. Love you guys. See you all tomorrow. And tomorrow's